Thank you, Nick. The Washington Square community voicing grave concerns tonight about renovations underway at the park. Dozens gathering this evening to protest what they call the desecration of a former Potter's Field burial ground beneath the park. Bones started showing up during construction at the site 2 weeks ago. Some in the neighborhood want the renovation stopped.